Okay, so you welcome back to another episode of Hero Comics on Urban Reign.
Let's go. Let's see here. Okay, 19. I'm going in order. Chinatown walkover.
A crew of fine, upstanding young men from the West Side Gym would like to have a word with you. They're acting like a bunch of righteous vigilantes, but in reality, they're no better than your average street punk. They know the game, and they know its rules. If they set foot on this turf, then there'll be a price to pay. Let's give them a warm Chinatown welcome.
Okay. But how long this walkthrough will be? That's the issue with me. I don't know. People I don't know. One black guy. Oh, who the heck is that? That like be from Streets of Rage or something? Oh, I got it. Alright, just use the regular. Okay, stick a boo. Ah! Not right to their kick. Stick a boo. These aren't boxing moves, what the heck? You don't get on top of somebody else. That's a grab. Oh, oh, come on. Ow. The old dude. Counter it. Run. Circle. No. Oh. Missed him? What? He got the way. Ah. What was that? What kind of attack was that? Got him. Yay! I won! Alright. That's a good one. Ah! You loser. You get. Blow that strike. We'll keep working on the strike. One for strike. One for the other ones. Slowly we'll bring everything up. Work on the strike. Funny.
Tom Yoon is a lone wolf who doesn't like to get involved in petty gang feuds. But he's financially strapped, so he's got no choice but to take Glenn's money. I've heard he was a Muay Thai champion back in the day, which makes him a dangerous adversary.
Yes, it does.
If he's a straightforward fighter, I suggest you mix it up by using your environment. Tables, chairs, anything you can find to your advantage.
Okay. Yay, and the cool thing is, every fighter I beat, I get to play as in the versus mode. So you have to play as them in the story mode, but I can play as in the versus mode. That's good for now. That's good for now. No, man, why can't it be Bruce? Come on. Ow. Oh! Good one. Yeah, there's what I did get. Okay, that's not good. No! Ah, that's a good one. Oh!
Hey, what are you doing?
No, that's good. Oh. Ah! He is faster than my guy. He is faster than him. That's definitely faster than me. Very not good. He will get me this time. If I'm not careful.
was close. That was so close. Oh my goodness. No. That was so close. Hey, sound. Sound. Is it the sound? Yes. Yay. Hell, it was the environment. I think it was the environment that helped out, you know. Like I said, you know, you can throw them through stuff that causes extra damage. So, let's go.
Grim's currently a wrestler, but he's an alumnus of the Westside Gym, and apparently, he even got pretty high in the World Cruiserweight class rankings. I've heard that his old boxing buddies
were
I suspect Glenn had something to do with this, too. This Grim guard's a real monster, but I know you can take him. Just watch your back.
Okay. What are we fighting here? Oh, great.
Come on.
Vin Diesel's brother here. Wait, what is Glenn doing? What is Glenn doing here? Glenn! What? Oh, no! I had to fight you and Glenn! Ah! Fight Glenn again. Oh, not good, not good. No, he's not. He doesn't want to fight. Glenn wants to fight right now. So you fight with him. Oh, recycle tech and move. Okay. Oh. No. Not good. Not good. Not good. They throw them into each other too. Well, improving on the strike. One of the coolest things ever. Finish Glenn off. I got Glenn though. I got Glenn though. Yay! I did get Glenn, which is great. I really wanted to get Glenn. That was the personal victory. That was the personal victory. Oh, not good. Oh, not good. No, not good. No. Glenn wants to change it to second move. Okay, yeah, stay away from that. The other guy wants to fight. It's Glenn fucking. Oh, how did he give me a bolt shot? How did he give me a bolt shot, man? That's just crazy. Come on. No! Ah, yes, I sort of saw that coming. Out the way. No! He failed. He was going to do a little pile driver. He was going to do a body slam or something. No. Ah. No, not good. Yeah. Ah. No! Oh! That guy's crazy. Sorry. No. Oh! Wrong. So wrong. Ah. Really bad. I beat Glenn though. I get a some of the packs. So I can finish off some of such. Watch it. No. No. It's really good. He's really good. We got next minute. Okay. Let's go. No! No! Not good. Spin kick. No. Oh. Got sick of it. No. He knew it. I got ticked off by that. Look, that old spin. That old spin kick thing. Ah, oh, great. No. Not again. No. Not good. Potatoes cooking. Oh, not good. Oh, some of this. Oh, ah. Not good. Wait, don't fight right now. Glenn wants to fight. You fight with the guys who wants to fight. No! He was white. No! Ah. How do we get it right? I am not doing it right. I just gotta figure out how to do it. I'm gonna take another part. Mm. Ah. Got him. We're tied. Come on. No! Thank you. No. No. Yes. Dang, there you go. All right. No. No. Oh, not cool. Just one damn. Oh, great. Great. Ah. Not good. Okay. I'm gonna leave. See you next episode of Hero Comics with Urban Rain. Or Urban Comics. Hopefully we'll find these guys.